Hey, what's up everybody? This is Dink Gamer coming at you with some more Mafia 3 tonight. I know, boring, 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 but hey, I like this game. So feel free to come on over, check me out. We're gonna try and work on getting a little bit more stealthy. All right. Park it on this bench for a little bit.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man. Okay.
It's too easy. Too packed.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Cocksuckers run this shit like clockwork. And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For truth. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving.
Huh? You're not allowed back here.
Something's happening. Shit.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Time of the headache, brother.
Good days.
Traveler!
Doggone it. Well, we'll try it again.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
I got friends saying we ought to be sympathetic to the racists. That they don't know any better on account of those closed-minded assholes who raise them. But if you need some...
Got smoke or want smoke?
Weed, I can set you up.
Maybe I should leave him alone.
Huh?
Boy, what are you doing?
You want some weed? I can set you up.
Boy, what are you doing?
Don't worry about what I'm doing. Set and we wait for the voodoo lady. Let's go deal with it.
Show me what you got. Jackie? What the hell?
Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Okay. Fully auto. View guns. Shotguns. Handguns. Automatic weapons. Rifles. Special weapons. How about automatic weapons? Ooh, I can equip this one for free? Nice. $5,500 and I have like $1,200. Huh. Okay, we'll take the freebie. Must already be full of ammo. Okay, handguns. I have that one equipped. Man, these guns are expensive. Shotguns. I can equip that one for free. Locked. Locked, locked, locked. Okay. These trip mines always had sensitive trip wires, so maybe watch your step when you toy, when you lay one down, toy. Vehicle modifications, supplies. Tack vest is $3,000. And Lincoln upgrades. Ooh, locked, 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 locked. Okay, then. All right, let's get out of here. Whoa.
See what you got.
Oh, no. Okay. far. Shoot. Stop that. Yeah, gonna go talk to her again.
You were sight for so eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis, causing his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
Busting up rackets. Hello.
My mistake. Sorry.
Hey guys, how you doing tonight?
How you doing?
How you doing?
Excuse yourself.
Alright, go over here and try and save these girls. In the rain. Hey, where you at? Police station.
What?
I'm walking down the street. Why? You're excused.
Didn't dress for this.
Didn't dress for the rain.
Hello there.
Hello. Sneak in here.
Hey. Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Most people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Getting far.
On the bright side, I'm going somewhere. He's still here. He's over here. Oh. Y'all get over here. I see him.
Oh. that motherfucker out of here.
I'm empty.
I ruined it right from the get-go. Gotta be stealthy in this. Got to. Fresh Bayou Gumbo.
Turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigger radio.
I don't know what to tell you there, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read then.
You ever get a taste for white meat, baby?
Well, shit, now what? Run that motherfucker out of here.
Well, what the heck?
Come on.
What time you get off?
Hit him from the other side.
He ain't going nowhere.
Just like the good old days.
We have to go. We have to get out of here.
Here I come.
I can't keep losing guys like this. Clear out! Hurry!
Shit, gotta reload. Got that feeling. Stop.
We've been looking for you. Don't just leave me here.
Oh, my God. They were going to...
Once you're out of here. Go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
Oops. Sorry.
Should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
You killed him.
Yes, I did.
You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
Run that motherfucker.
That's just a mess. Ow!
This shithead! Don't shoot at us! Oh, I'm coming for your ass!
Bring it on, Bubba. Bring it on.
Not here no more. Just do my...
There we go. Got my tack vest. Nice. Find me the rest of this money. Dead guys. Okay. Oh, money. Working for the man every night and day. What about the one he thinks might have been big wheel? He won't turn in.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Not heartless. Return to the voice.
That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them. These knuckleheads you're trying to recruit? Don't get dragged into their little fights. Sal's the one we want. Jesus, everything here is either fried, covered in sugar, or both.
I ain't got no cigarettes. Calling associates. You no longer have to wait for the arms dealer to just show up. You can call him to deliver weapons and equipment as you need it. Nice. To call associates, hold L1.
Could use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
I understand.
You want anything you can use? Let me see what you got. Guess what?
Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-
Good. Call me if you need me.
It's your Uncle Lou.
For so eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Hey guys, welcome to the stream.
Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you're dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Dixie Patrols. Enemy turf.
Like what you see, sweetie? You want to come with me?
I'm married, okay? Happily. Basically.
Happily, basically. Okay, once you've done enough damage to bring the racket urn down to zero, you can return to your contact. Okay. Got some money from him. Money, 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 money. Money, 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 money. Oh. There we go. We got a scrap electronic parts, okay. No more money in there.
I think he's gonna shoot someone.
Oh, I am not gonna shoot somebody. Well, I mean, I am, but not you.
We talk to everyone and anyone.
All right, these guys are up here somewhere. Okay.
Lincoln, you were sad for so long.
Yes, we've established that. Talk to the voice. Okay.
We're excited. He's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell.
Good.
I wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
How's it going tonight, chat?
Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Kill Merle Jackson. Don't have to tell me twice. I'm just gonna keep stealing his car. At least there's some good tunes, huh? Calling associates, okay. Call up the arms dealer here real quick.
Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Yes, we're good.
Let me see what you got. Okay. Refill the ammo. Ammo's full. Okay. We're good. What do you think, chat? Should I go in guns blazing or should I be stealthful? You decide. I just wanna wear that ass like a hat, girl. Whoa.
Still can't believe one of those jigaboo motherfuckers has the balls to come after us. Think they would have learned after Sandy.
Just a local color showing they're upset. Besides, don't see any of them around now, do you?
I hear there ain't no stopping this one. He's a black demon or some shit.
You need to stop drinking that
don't
vodka.
Be shy now.
There's never been a man I can't deal with.
So we got all kinds of people in here. Okay. Come on.
How much do you get on my face, bitch girl?
Emma's working here.
Come on. Come on. God, oh God, oh God.
Gotta hunker down. Some bitch right there. I'm gonna tear him a new asshole. You better pick us off.
Have a Molotov, you dumb fucker.
Take it and shoot!
There's a new one!
What are we...
Get out of there. Stand there like an idiot.
Cocksucker, believe that.
We've been looking for you.
I got this shit. I made you scream for mama.
Come on, dum-dum.
Shit, he's done for.
Getting down low! Shit, gotta reload! Chain breaks free! Spread out! Oh, fuck!
Yeah, I'm dropping you. Tired of it.
Chicken ship bolted.
Huh?
Get over here, we got a body! Pull
that motherfucker out of here.
Come at him from the other side.
Get your mom off me!
Killing racket bosses. Alright, neutralize a racket boss to take over a racket. Then call an underboss to send over their people to help secure the racket. Alright. Step out again, come on. Go. The prostitution racket is secured. Current income, income increase. Okay, assigned to Cassandra. Nice.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Yes, yes, he will. Alright. Well, we got ourselves our first racket. Gonna start making money off of it. So that'll be nice. Thanks for joining me, guys. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Hope you enjoyed everything. Don't forget to jump over and check me out on my YouTube channel, Dink Gamer. Are saved. So,
from that ages ago.
I'm so sorry, Grandma. I had no idea this was going on.
How could you? You over there risking your life for us.
Trouble is that an old black woman ought to be the last thing on your mind.
Well, I'm back now.
Community needs this place, Mr. Clay.
Might just have a word with Uncle Billy while I'm at it.
Get their problems and have some fun.
May come true. Waiting for Donovan. All right, well, we saved it. That's the stream. Listen, guys, I want to thank you again. This is Dink Gamer saying that I appreciate you so much for watching my stream, hanging with me tonight. And remember, you are never too old to game. So peace out. Love you.